What's going on, guys? Today we are going to be helping Santa make some Christmas trees out of pallets.
As you can see, one of the little elves here is already working.
Okay, so first we're going to be drawing a line down the pallet to show where we're going to cut it. We're going to do that on both sides. We're going to use a measuring tape to kind of line it up and then draw it out. Now we're going to be cutting it on this side of this wood right here because we don't want to cut this. And the same with the other in the middle there. On the opposite side, there's this. We're not going to cut that. We're going to cut here. Alright, so here you can see we have drawn the line. Now that's the line we're going to cut down. And we did that on both sides of the board. Once you're done cutting, you should be able to remove the sides. And there's your first one. Now, let's put the other two together. Start painting.